Welcome to another video. Alright, so a lot of you be asking, how the heck do I have 4 trillion rubies? Well, I'm about to show you in this amazing ass video. So get ready to hit the like button and subscribe to me. So first step, you need good pets. That's a simple answer. You need good pets, you need to have good damage. Right now, I do 5.4 million every click. I'd say that's a good amount, because if you look at right here, look how fast this number goes down. So it's 2.8. All right, there you go. So secrets are very good pets. Then you could get mythics or whatever. A full army of mythic mantises would be pretty good. Gold mantises are pretty good. Let's see if I can make one. Nope. All right, yeah. So gold mantises are pretty good. Also, another good thing is enchantments. I use damage enchantments. I use level 2, so damage. Without the damage boost, I do 3.9 with damage. 5.4. There you go. Also, I have 3 of them, so I technically could make. I'll stick to this. Damage 20%, that's pretty good. It's pretty good. If you don't have damage 2, damage 1 is fine, it's just 5% less. But I would do recommend 20 damage. If you're close to breaking this bad boy, I would put on rubies so you get more rubies out of it. Also, there's an auto clicker, it's called OP Auto Clicker 3.0. This is the auto clicker I use. I usually set it at 1 millisecond. I press start, and then it destroys this chest really quickly. So that's what I do, and I just leave that overnight or whatever. I just go right here, so my auto breaker game pass can hit this without me clicking on it, as you guys can see. And then I would put my mouse over and turn off my monitor, and I would go to bed. And do an AFK overnight, and that's 4 trillion rubies. I only have 260,000 rebirth, but you know, that's because I haven't been really worried about rebirths much, because I already have enough for the next update. Talking about the next update, it's called the summer update. On the Discord, it showed that there might be something right here under the waterfall. So we're gonna need to see about that. I'm really excited about the new update that's gonna come out. Can't wait to get new pets, more damage and everything. Also, there are people have been saying that on the leaderboards over here, there's gonna be a new one called damage. So the amount of damage your pets do, they're gonna go here. So for example, if you have 9 million damage pets, it'll be somewhere in the leaderboard. But guys, I'm really close to being on the rebirths. I wouldn't say really close, but I'm getting there. I'm getting there slowly. I'm not free to play, as you can see. I have exclusive pets. So as we're going back to the video, rubies. If you do not have good pets, you know, if you, for example, have just like something like this, you know, not the best. You got a few mantises. Only 779k. That's fine. That's fine, you know, you do you. Like I said, if you're on PC, I'll get this auto clicker, OP auto clicker 3.0. Set that 1 millisecond, go behind this, and just hold it. You're gonna do damage either way. You're gonna get, I would say at least a trillion overnight. I mean, that's what I get with my pets. So without them, I would say you'd probably get close to 300k, but if you have good pets, I would say you'd have a trillion overnight. So I've been overnighting this 4 days already while I sleep, and it's been going pretty well. I have 4 trillion rubies. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I will be doing more Roblox content, possibly Pet Sim 99, or maybe even some other games, new games. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks you guys so much for liking, subscribing, whatever. And see you later, guys. Peace.